Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be a what I bought in July video. So I'm going to show you, it's mainly clothes, because my birthday was early in July, so most of what I bought, and I have a separate birthday haul video. It should be up, or it already is up. I'm guessing it's already up. So, in this video I'm going to show you what else I bought in July. And there's a lot of stuff from Zulily that I bought in July that I have not received yet, and I probably won't receive until August, so I'm going to do a separate Zulily haul for that. So, let's jump right in. We're going to start with Walmart. The first thing is this t-shirt dress. It's called, it's called Crushed Plum. And it's not longer in the back. I thought it was longer in the back. Okay. But I like that. I like this. And they have them in blue. Yeah, blue, black, and moss green, which is more like an olive color. And I like it, and I want it too. But I have to wait for it to come back in stock. By the time this video is up, it may already be back in stock, so it may be included in this video too. I have no clue. But this is really soft, and I haven't worn it yet, but I tried it on, and I absolutely love it. For these workout pants, and they're teal and navy blue, and they're flappers. Hold on, let me show you the, yeah, there we go. That leg shows it better. Okay. I don't know if that's showing up on the camera or not, but I'm hoping it is. But the dress is a size small, and the pants are a size small as well. Okay, so I also bought this LA Colors nail polish remover. Hold on, there it goes. Okay, nail polish remover by LA Colors. It's acetone free, and it's supposed to smell like pears. It's 32 little cotton pads. I haven't opened it yet. And then I got this blue. Let me see if that works. Yeah, that works. It's called, trying to read through a camera. It's called Endless Blue. There, yep.